I frequently get asked, what can I grow in a high tunnel? And the answer is, you can grow anything in a high tunnel. High tunnels are perfect environments for growing plants. A better question is, what should I grow in a high tunnel? And put some emphasis on return on investment for that structure that you paid for. When I look at the crops that are profitable in a high tunnel, I like to look at a couple different factors. One, you should see a high value for that crop all season long. So tomatoes are a perfect example of a crop that holds their value throughout the year. Also, you want to look for a crop that has reduced inputs by putting it into a high tunnel. Again, tomatoes are a perfect example. By putting the tomatoes in a high tunnel, we reduce the leaf wetness type diseases and we end up with more marketable yield and a better quality fruit coming out of the high tunnel. Number two, lettuce or leafy greens are very profitable in a high tunnel. While we don't see a lot of increased yields or decrease from diseases, they do have a very short turnaround time. So 30 to 45 days, we can turn a lot of crops very quickly of leafy greens. And again, they're a high value crop all season long. Number three is the brassicas. They are a great crop for growing in the high tunnel because they have a high value all season long. And we do see some reduced disease potential on the brassicas from growing them in the high tunnel. Crop number four is the raspberries and blackberries. These are a fantastic crop to go in the high tunnel simply because they will out-yield tremendously as compared to field crops. And finally, number five, cucumbers, especially when they're trellised in the high tunnel, if you're looking at the very early or very late season, can be very profitable in the high tunnel. You would not want to shoot for growing cucumbers during the mid-season because the price does tend to drop out of them or drop out during the mid-season. But if you're going for very early season with cucumbers or very late season, again, they're very profitable. We also see a significant reduction on diseases by growing the cucumbers within the high tunnel. Some other crops that you may want to consider or look at would be strawberries. Strawberries, if you grow them on a vertical type production system where we're taking advantage of a lot of that vertical space within the high tunnel, can be a nice addition to a high tunnel. However, when you just grow them in the ground and don't take advantage of that high production type systems or take advantage of that elevation in the high tunnel, you really don't see an economic advantage to growing the strawberries in the high tunnel. Another crop to consider would be cut flowers. By putting the cut flowers into the high tunnel, we get very long, clean, straight stems that are of very high value to the cut flower industry. The problem with cut flowers is though, you have to really develop a market for selling the cut flowers in the industry. Some of the crops you would not want to grow within the high tunnel would be sweet corn, blueberries, or aronia. Those crops have a fairly consistent low to moderate price throughout the season. There's no advantage by having them early or late in the season. There's no advantage from having those crops in the high tunnel as far as diseases or fruit quality wise. Those would be the ones you want to stay away from. So again, if you're looking for the top five crops to grow in a high tunnel, you want them to be high value all season long, and you want to see some reduced inputs from growing those crops. So again, you would be looking at the tomatoes and the colored peppers, the raspberries and blackberries, the cucurbits, such as cucumbers, and you would also want to look at the brassicas and the leafy greens. Those are the top five crops for growing in a high tunnel. If you grow those crops in the high tunnel, you will return your investment on that structure. Here are the top five most common mistakes I see when farmers start with new high tunnels. Number one is having an unclean environment within the high tunnel.